If it goes through the post.
It's 44 yards for Randy Bullock. And Bullock clears it again off the post. No good. It has been upright disappointment for Tennessee and an empty trip for the Titans.